At this time, if there's anyone that desires prayer, we know prayers through faith unlocks the door.
Oh, yes.
If you're here today, we ask that you come and assemble yourself around the altar as we go before the Lord in prayer. We know that prayer will fix you. If you're under the age of 18, we ask that you get in the middle of the
service.
Amen.
Praise the King. Hallelujah. In the valley.
We know that prayer will fix it. No matter what you're going through.
No matter what.
We know that God got all power. No matter what you went through last week, no matter what you're going through today, we know God have all power in His hands. We ask that you bow your head, close every eye. I got one that's she's not 18, Sister Banks. Let that little one that get in the middle with them children. She know who it is. Amen. Amen. It's something about the adult's blood. We cover the children. We know that God have all power. I want you to put your mind on Jesus. Take your mind off your situation. Take your mind off your problems. I dare you to trust Jesus today. No matter what you're going through, God got an answer. Most holy and eternal Father, we come once again in the name of Jesus. We come, Father God, thanking you for your grace and thanking you for your mercy. Oh, Father God, we thank you for just allowing us to be here this morning, Father God. Not to be seen of ourselves, not to be heard of ourselves, Father God, but just we get to praise and thank and the glory, Father God. Now, Father God, I just have to look down on each and every family member today, Father God. Have mercy today, Father God. We ask, Father God, if there's anything in our heart that should not be, Father God, we ask that you move it, Father God, and cast it in the sea of forgiveness, Father God. But in that spot, Father God, in that place, Father God, give us more love, peace, and understanding, Father God. We know, Father God, I went through some trials last week. I had some tribulations, Father God. It seemed like they just wouldn't move, Father God. But, Father God, I went down on my knees, and I called on Jesus. Oh, and I thank you right now, Father God. You heard my cry. Father God, and we know somebody here today, Father God, is going through some things. Somebody got some problems. Somebody got some situations, Father God. But you know all things, Father God. You know his name by name, one by one, Father God. Oh, Father God, anoint our children with your Holy Ghost, Father God. Give them a heart of mind and think, Father God, that you would love them to think, Father God. Oh, Father God, bless today, Father God, those that are sick, shedding, and hot to the mind. Those, Father God, that don't know you in the part of the sin, Father God. Bless the after part of our church, Father God. They need you today, Father God. Oh, Father God, we all need you, Father God. We stand in the need of a blessing, Father God. We stand in the need of an anointing, Father God. Father God, shower down your anointing today, Father God. Oh, Father God, bring love where there is hate, Father God. Bring peace in the midst of confusion, Father God. Turn that frown upside down, Father God. Bring a smile, Father God. Oh, Father God, don't let us leave like we came in, Father God. Let us leave with more grace, more peace, and more understanding, Father God. Father God, somebody might have aches and pains today. Oh, we know that you're a doctor in the sick room, Father God. Somebody might have financial problems, Father God. Oh, Father God, but we know that you're the answer, Father God. Because you hold the whole world in your hand, Father God. Oh, Father God, anoint today, Father God. Each and every one, each and every soul, each and every mind, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. Then when we lift up our head, Father God, we will raise holy hands, Father God. Give us the praise, the thanks, and the glory, Father God. Oh, Father God, let your anointing rain today, Father God. That we won't get too close to the mirror, Father God, to see our own faults. But, Father God, let us realize we're just
people living in a simple world, Father God. But serve an almighty wise God. They're too wise to make a mistake, too good to do wrong. Hold our faith in his hands.
Father God, I thank you right now. I give you the praise right now, Father God. Oh, Father God, I thank you right now. And that's all easy to ever bless in your son Jesus' name. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Let him house, amen. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Somebody don't know. What's that name? Stop by my house.